good, guys? Thank you so much for clicking and joining me for another video and, of course, another reaction. Today, guys, is New Music Friday, and you know we are getting blessed with tons of new music. And today, I am going to be reacting to the most exciting thing I think I've been excited for since Shawn Mendes' self-titled album. It's Sun City by Khalid. We're going to dive into this EP, guys. I'm, like, beyond stoked right now, okay? I am beyond stoked. But before I do, guys, today I also will be reacting to a new song by Dua Lipa and Blackpink, so stay tuned for that one. And I will be also reacting to another song that I won't tell you quite yet. You gotta stay tuned for that. So make sure you are subscribed, join the E2 React fam, and have your post notifications turned on so you don't miss those banger videos. And for any guys on the channel, don't forget to check out Menlo Club. The new links are down in the description below. And if you guys haven't signed up yet, you can use my new referral code, this one right here, and I'll also leave it down in the description below. But all that being said, let's jump back over here. So last night, actually, I was up. I got home from work. I was pretty late. It was like 10:30. Was on my phone for like another half hour, and I have Khalid's notifications turned on Twitter, and I think that was a huge mistake because every single minute, tweets were flying of him posting this, him retweeting comments already from people listening to the album. And I was like, fuck, I can't listen to it yet because I wanted to listen to it with you guys. So I had to turn them off, Khalid. I'm sorry. I had to turn off your notifications. Back on now. They're back on now. And yeah. So, but I was like, bro, please wait. So I am like beyond excited, guys. Like, Khalid's one of my favorite artists since he came out and released his American Teen album, which I wasn't able to react to. I wish I could have, but I mean, I listened to it when it came out like a year or two ago. So I couldn't do it then, but I'm excited to have something Khalid officially new on my channel, which is gonna be Sun City. So I'm, again, beyond stoked. If you guys are ready, smash like button if you're here for Khalid. And let's jump into this first track. It's called 913. I know this entire album is really revolved around him and his beautiful city of El Paso, Texas. So let's go ahead and start this. Shout out to Texas, though. I have a lot of friends and a lot of family in Texas. I love when I can close my eyes to a song and kind of just feel it.
The people of El Paso, Texas proudly present the key to the city to Khalid Donnell Robinson.
Wow.
Forever from the city of the 915.
From the city of the 915. Shout out. Congratulations, Khalid. For real, congratulations to my boy Khalid for receiving the key to the city of El Paso. Like, that's insane. I know the entire city is so proud of him. School is probably so proud of him. Everyone's proud of him. Congrats, man. All right, so that was the intro. It's 9:13. I'm not sure why it's called 9:13. Maybe that's the day he received the key to the city. I might have to look that up later. Let me know in the comments below if you guys know right now. But that's a pretty good intro. So we know that this is going to be big things for this album and for the city. So let's keep going. Track number two, it's Vertigo.
Oh
my god, I'm so...
Seasons come and go, they go. You know what's the reason to end. My lover, you know my favorite girl.
Oh my god, you guys. I am low-key getting chills, bro. I'm getting chills. Oh, those high notes are so angelic, bro.
I wish I was more
Relate. I'm a little more outspoken, but I wasn't before. There's that little part when he comes in and he's like, na 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 na, na 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 na, and adds to the beat, and it just makes it sound more like just something you could vibe with, actually. Like, you can, and it's not something so emotional where you want to like cry, but something you could like feel but still bop your head to. That's what Khalid is here for. Who am I?
Eyes closed, eyes closed.
Mother, Khalid, did you just do that? I need that again. Yeah. Let me give that to you one more time. I hope you guys' eyes were closed, because then you would have felt that, okay? Alright guys, and that is Vertigo. That's just the second track, guys. It's just the second track. And that's all I needed. Like, right now, guys, really the most played artists on my playlist are usually... It's kind of scattered, to be honest. It's scattered. But the three songs that I've been playing the most, it's features... are songs that feature Khalid. It's one called East Side, Khalid featuring Halsey and someone else, I'm not too sure off the top of my head. And then we've got Better, his single, still listening to it a month later on repeat. And then there's another song with Billie Eilish, I hope I'm saying her name right. It's called Lovely. Those three songs have been on constant repeat because I just love Khalid, and it's always a mood for me. And the fact that we got these new bangers is just gonna add to it. And I'm, like I said, I am honestly set for the rest of 2018 with these songs already. Okay, so that being said, Vertigo, let me know what you guys think of that track down in the comments below. Let's go on to the third track. This one's called Saturday Nights.
Saturday nights, no dice, cigarettes, switches like my throat, rolling up CDs in the side for me, light them up and let them both burn.
Since we're talking about it, let's go ahead and talk about that. So I feels that Swishers are the worst. They will kill your throat whether you want it to or not. Whether you got the games, whether you got the Swisher sweets, whether you got whatever. They burn, buddy. They're not good for you. So roll up a joint or something. I don't know, guys. Hopefully this doesn't get demonetized for talking about this stuff. But hey. Let's keep going.
Family feud, saying mom's confused. I'm for sure she doesn't wanna learn. But daddy's gone, say he's never home. And wishing only makes it worse.
Wow.
Cause there's certain dreams that you gotta keep. Cause I only know what you're having to. All the things that I know that your parents don't.
You got the snaps. Your plans wrapped in rubber bands is the only thing you'll never lose. Oh man, that production on these songs, dude. Melodic, but they come at you like, that's why I love Khalid and his production. It's amazing. Oh. My eyes are a little watery right now, if you can't tell. So guys, this song is really about having those Saturday nights with that person, that girl that he really likes. And they do these things on Saturday nights that her parents don't know that they do. But inside, he's like, I know you way more than your parents know you right now. Because you don't tell your parents this, and they probably don't understand you as well as I do. And he's just kind of professing his love and his care for this girl to let her know that it's okay. Crazy. Let me know what you guys think of Saturday Nights, but we're jumping right into Salem's interlude.
I am fearful of things it's like traveling. I'm fearful of failure. I'm fearful of being embarrassed. Things like that, I think, hinder me from doing the best that I can sometimes. But I think that if I learn to be less fearful, I think it's really nice to see how far being a genuine person can get you. For me, at least, like, I think that's the reason that I am where I am. It's just that I am a big makeup of all the people around me.
I wonder if that was like a phone call between two of their friends, or I don't know, but that was Salem's interlude. I'm going to quickly pause before we jump into the next full track. So Salem's interlude, it sounds like this is the girl that Khalid was talking to, maybe his sister. Let me know I don't know. I think he's talking to a girl himself, and she's like, she's very fearful of what the world can offer. She's embarrassed to do things because of the backlash that she might get. So she's very fearful of what people have to say, kind of. And she kind of goes on and says, but you know, it's time to grow, and I think I can do this. Like, it's time for me to not be fearful of what people have to say. Let's just go for it. And she's like, let's get high afterwards. I want to get stupid high, stupid lit, and I'm here for that. Let's do it. Alright, let me know what you guys think of the interlude down in the comments below. Let's jump into the next track. It's called Motion. Oof, so this is definitely more of a melodic, definitely more intentional to be emotional song. Yeah, the vocals on this are just straining my heartstrings right now. They're just like, yeah. When that drum, when that bass kick, that drum kick hits in, that's when I feel it the most. That's a weird sound. That's a little weird, but. What? What? Is he throwing in a little bit of better in this song?
Taking back this sense of love.
Khalid, you did not have to go this fucking hard. You did not have to do this. You did not, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so impressed right now. Beyond impressed.
Yeah, like that made me feel like I'm just speeding. All I am doing.
65.
Well, it should be in the car and just holding hands.
Oh, what? What? Mind blown at the moment, you guys. That was Motion. Let me know what you guys think of that song down in the comments below. But overall, that had me right in my feels, and I think if I were to listen to that again, I would cry right now, right in front of you guys. I'm glad I didn't. I mean, either way, I felt the song 100%. The fact that he mixed in a little bit of better to end the song and kind of like bring in better, I'm done. I am done. This guy is I don't even know, an artist beyond his expectations. Like, he is bringing out the best that he can. And like, guys, I've only listened to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 songs off of this album. Okay, it's technically 6 because I've already listened to Better, which is the next track. But I mean, that makes it even better. So no pun intended there. But all right, I'm just shook, guys. I'm just shook, all right? Whoo! We got one song left. I'm gonna skip Better because, again, I listened to it. I'll play a little bit real quick for you guys. But the next song is gonna be Sun City featuring Empress of, who I don't really know who they are. But we'll see. Okay, guys. Here's a little bit of Better, and then we'll jump into the new track.
Love to see you shine in the night like the diamond you are. Just hold me in the dark. No one's gotta know what we do. Hit me up when you're bored. 'Cause I've been out of space. Show me when you need it the most. All I am,
nothing feels better than this.
Hey, I hope you guys jammed out with me a little bit there. But Sun City featuring Empress Up, let's go. Here for the guitar. That's an acoustic guitar all the way. Ooh. This is the guys, I just got goosebumps all over my arms, down the back of my neck. Is this dude serious? Khalid, seriously? Are you bringing in the Spanish tings as well? Can I restart the whole song? No. Okay, let's go. Bruh, I'm turning this up all the way. No, llévame, llévame, take my heart is what it's saying. Take me where I left my heart, bruh. Oh my god. Is this really happening? I never thought. Bruh. I can't. This is the song that I needed. I think even more than Better. Like, hey.
Conmigo no tienes que
hablar. No tienes que. I don't even know what he says there.
Be scared of me. To where you wanna be. Tonight is for me. Don't let the city break your heart.
Guys, whoever Empress Of is, they sound amazing as well on this. Why you got some from me? You hear that? That little kind of, it almost sounds a little bit Jamaican. A little flair of Jamaican in there, or it's just a Spanish vibe that I wasn't expecting, you guys.
Of hacks, and I hope to see you very soon.
Let me find, oh my, yo, real quick, let me know what you guys think down in the comments below about Sun City featuring Empress Of. But I think real quick, the last part of that was this girl who was like, I hope to see you real soon, or we have to get together real soon. Let me find out. Khalid is trying to talk to this Latina girl and is dedicating this song towards her. Bruh, I am so stressed right now. I don't know. I'm not stressed. I am like hyped. I am like emotional as fuck right now because we just went through a whirlwind of emotions in between seven tracks. Just seven tracks. It's all it took with Khalid. But that was amazing, you guys. I'm just completely mind blown. I am impressed with the productions of the song. I'm impressed with the vocals of the songs by Khalid. I'm impressed by the overall just feeling of the EP. Like, you can understand why he did what he did, and just claps and applauses for you, Khalid. Keep doing your thing, man. I am a huge fan. I can't wait to see what full album you put out, because that is going to be even more amazing. So I can't wait for that. Overall, guys, let me know what your guys' favorite tracks on here were. I'm going to have to say the entire thing. I'm not even kidding when I say that. A lot of albums, and I tend to hype up a lot of artists, and I tend to say that, oh my god, they're all so great. And I do listen to a lot of music, that's why I'm also very versatile. But when it comes down to it, there's only a few artists that I sincerely think are top notch, and Khalid is one of them. So again, congratulations, man. Guys, if you haven't checked it out yourself, you guys gotta go stream it on Spotify, YouTube, whatever. Help out the cause, help out your boy Khalid, and stream that stuff, show some support. But thank you so much for watching this, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know again what your favorite track from this EP was down in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching this, guys. You can check out the latest reactions right here, and the latest Menlo Club unboxing right here. All right, guys, see ya.